Our eyes are the windows to our souls in a documentary that tells the story of 11 people as they face life's triumphs and heartbreaks. Focus on just that. The filmmaker, Ben McDonnell, is here to talk about this film. Hi, Ben.
Hello.
An interesting title.
Yeah.
It's just I.
I. The letter I.
The letter I.
Yes.
Why?
Because the story, when it just shows people's eyes in the film, so I was like, you know, you can't just like call it eyes.
Right. No.
So I was like, we're gonna make this unique and fun and just put the letter I.
There it is. Okay, and so what is unique and fun about this film is that you shot the whole film of just this.
We just shot their eyes. But the people had no idea we were just shooting their eyes.
And what was but for what purpose?
I thought, like, if I tell people, hey, we're gonna shoot this film, we're just shooting your eyes, people are gonna come in with so much makeup on, they're gonna be super conscious, they're gonna be, you know, blinking, they're gonna be mm-hmm. only worried about their eyes. Mm-hmm. So if you just tell them, hey, we're shooting your whole, they're like so much more relaxed. Like, okay, right. You're not gonna be zoomed in on my face.
But like, why? Why shoot the eyes? What does that have, what does the eyes in your mind as the filmmaker, what did the eyes tell you about their stories?
The reason I did the eyes is because I was a horse rider. So, when I was growing up and riding horses, like, everything was kind of like, you know, through their eyes, and obviously the horses can't talk to you. Mm-hmm. And I was like, when dealing with people, you always know. You can tell if someone's lying to you. You can tell if they're being fake. You can tell if you don't have their attention. Like, I just feel like with eyes, you can always just, you know, tell with the person. Mm-hmm. And I was like, these stories are so incredible and all over the place that I was like, if you can really see the emotion coming from their eyes, I felt like that's going to help the audience understand.
And you definitely can. I mean, when you watch the film, you see it in there. You can. And when I was watching, I was thinking to myself, how am I understanding all about them without seeing all of their face?
Right.
And that's also how it's meant to be, right?
That's what it's supposed to be. And it's supposed to make you a little uncomfortable because mm-hmm. people don't like to make eye contact. They say after like 3 to 6 seconds, we look away because we're uncomfortable.
Right.
So this forces you to like sit and have to look them in the eye.
And tell me, I know because I've watched the film, but tell everybody at home about some of the stories that are involved in your film.
When I was, you know, picking out the people to put in it, I was like, I want everyone to be able to relate to this in a certain way because we all go through different things. So there's mm-hmm. a girl who struggles with eating. There's a drug addict, an alcoholic, a drag queen, a woman who was 8 months pregnant and miscarried. There's a girl whose boyfriend committed suicide when they were dating. You know, there's a little boy with brittle bone disease, a girl with Down syndrome. Every person can relate to something different.
Mm-hmm. And at the very beginning of the film, you say this is, there's a title that comes up that says dedicated to everyone trying to find themselves.
Mm-hmm.
Why that for you?
I just think, and I know it sounds cliche, but we all judge a book by its cover. Mm-hmm. You know, every day you walk around and you immediately judge someone, but you have no idea what every person's going through. And every person, no matter if they seem perfect on Instagram or in real life, everyone has a story and everyone's been through stuff.
Right.
So I just thought this was a good opportunity for people to look at real people in the eye and be like, whoa, they've right. overcome this. They've gone through this and they've overcome it.
Right, and there's so many times that we encounter people, and like you're saying, the social media thing has really blown it out of proportion because mm-hmm. you think you know somebody, you think you know what, like I walked in here today and it was like, you've been on a boat.
Right.
And but I really didn't know the backstory of that, and you were actually working. It wasn't like you're just lounging, you know, on this fabulous boat. You're actually working, so you just don't know.
And that was from 6 months ago.
And
I didn't just fly in.
So that's like a lighthearted, you know, anecdote of what the film is about.
Exactly.
Because the film really dives into these really, was it hard for you to like listen to these? Because some of these people had tough stories.
It was hard because I actually knew every single one of these people.
Wow.
So they were friends, people I've grown up with. So when I was picking people, in the back of my mind, I knew their story.
Yeah.
So to sit there and, you know, the film, I had to interview each person for over an hour. So you have to sit there and you pull the stuff out of them, but then you have to take all these people's stories, cut it up and make it into one cohesive story that, right. you know, goes along.
Right.
And it was amazing though how these people just opened up in front of the camera because they're not actors. They're right. not like...
They're like regular people.
They're real people.
Yeah.
And for them to sit in front of a camera and have to start crying on camera and, you know, they weren't also told what we were going to talk about.
Right. There's a surprise. That's mm-hmm. the way to do it. That's a good yeah. interview technique. Don't tell them ahead of time.
Nothing. I just was like, hey, I'm shooting this thing. Do you mind coming in and talking?
Wow.
And they like, you know, I was wow. expecting people to be like, I don't want to do this. But
so where can people see it?
It is on Amazon, iTunes, and Google Play.
And it is just... It is just I, the letter I.
I. If you type in I or Ben McDonnell, it will come up.
It will come
easier.
Up.
Yes.
Well, it's a great film, and it really gives everybody a perspective of, just as you're saying, that we can't look at somebody and know what they're going through. So try and be nice to people, right? Because you just don't know.
And at the end, you know, when you go through, it's an inspirational. It's not like a sad, depressing.
No.
Every person is like come through and they all wouldn't change anything. So.
Well, Ben, good to see you.
You too.
Congratulations on the film.
Thank you very
much. We'll see you soon.
Yes, thank you.